Tips from the ER. What day of the week do you think is the busiest in the emergency room? That's right, it's Monday. Why is that, you ask? Well, most of you motherfuckers don't want to spend your precious weekend seeing the doctor, so you build up all your owies for Monday. Then Monday rolls around, y'all come to the ER, and it is crowded. So if you're coming to see us today, just be prepared to wait a long fucking time.